Alright, hey guys, this is Cilone, and I'm here with Lethamyr, but first, I have some explaining to do, and while I'm doing the explaining, here's a picture of the map of Lethamyr. Alright, now to explain. I did an episode, about almost 30 minutes, and pretty much, this is the starting zone right here, and this is the tower, which I've come to realize. And I pretty much had trekked my way to here, and I ended the last video, like, literally 20 steps away from the Victory Monument. Because when I started up the recording that I trashed, I walked around the corner, found the lake, found the Victory Monument. And I also found a little house by it. And what in that little house, there's a basement, and I'll show you all this stuff. But in the basement, there was the brown wool, so I already have two of the wools. Second thing, during that recording, I was completely scatterbrained, and most of the reason why, I know I'm usually scatterbrained because I'm horrible at speaking, but I was worse off that recording because I was so focused on the gigantic amount of lag that was just being generated from it, and I was trying to figure out why. I thought it might have been just because my computer is just being wonky because of recording in Minecraft, but it's been fine before. I realized there's the gratuitous amounts of trees in this entire, like, it's even worse right near the mountain. This is a mountain, by the way. That's snow, and yeah. But yeah, it's just, the lag is so horrible. I thought cutting down the trees would help, and I actually had, by the way, one thing I did when I was pausing recording to take care of, I made a giant line through the forest back out to the grasslands to see if that helped with lag. And it was still bad, but it was a little better. One of my friends showed me, though, that there's a way to increase the RAM for Minecraft, and I did it. And my game runs amazingly. Like, it's, my game runs much better now. So here I am with an episode. This is the map. Oops, zoomed in. Alright, and I wanted to show you. Down below this line is the swampland. The swampland that was near the tower. This whole area is grassland, forest, the mountains, desert, and jungle. Now, if you see this dot, I'm guessing that's going to be a dungeon for a wool. I'm also guessing this is going to be a dungeon for a wool. And I'm guessing this is a dungeon for a wool. And here's a jungle. And, oh, that looks interesting. That might be something. I don't know. And I honestly have no idea. I want you guys to let me know if you have ideas where I am, if I'm even correct about those locations. But to comment on this video, I'd like you guys to let me know anything you know about this map. Let me know what you're liking. Let me know where you want me to go, okay? I want to know what your thoughts are. And I'm going to start off here. I'm also going to show you everything that I've done during that recording. And so, here we go. And exit out of that. And I have Minecraft out. Oh, there we go. Alright. So here I am. I literally came out around there. Ooh. Why am I lagging? No. I fixed you. What am I at? That is horrible frame rate. Okay. Maybe a little bit of it is from the recording. But, alright. 24 is fine. But yeah. I literally came out of there and found the Victory Monument. And as you can see, I have the purple and brown wool up there. I started a little bit of sugarcane, and I've grown enough to make a map, as you can see in my corner. And I made a giant cut through the trees over there. But I have a little pig farm here. I have a little chicken farm here. This is the house. I extended it a bit. I extended it from here to there. Made a little wheat farm. Alright. I got this stuff. Bed. That's my spawn point now. And boom. Alright, that's where the Victory Monument was, but I destroyed it to make room for more chests. I have miscellaneous stuff in here. I have weapons and armor here. I have wood here. I got a lot of wood from cutting down that trail. And I got dirt and other blocks here. And then this is my wool chest. Now, my trail leads this way. I think I shall head towards the direction of the desert. Yes, there we go. No. No, 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 no. I'm going to go here. Right here where I'm groping. I'm going to go for that little thing, see what that is, and I'm going to go find it out. So, back to game. And let's see my map. Alright. So, I'm... According to the map, I'm on... According to the map, I need to go see... Alright. From the looks of the map, I am facing... That is south, right? Do I have a compass on me? Oh, no, the compass doesn't matter. Let's see. Clouds go to... I can't see clouds. Okay, let's just go this way. Yeah, because the mountains are that way, so this is south. So I'm going to be heading this way through the... There was so many trees right here. I just sat down for about close to a good... Wait. Aha! Okay. Just wanted to make sure that was there. Okay. Yeah, I came through here for about a good, close to an hour maybe, just hacking away at wood. I used up a lot of wooden axes. I actually just went ahead and finished one off on a tree, so I wouldn't have any axes. I had an iron one too, and that went away. Good. I see a spider over there, I think. Yeah, you can see where the trees haven't finished despawning, and I tossed away all the apples because I can't eat apples, and none of the animals need apples, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, so I'm back out on the plains. Let's see, I'm heading, ooh, an egg, that's always good. Alright, yeah, I mostly just want to try finding a dungeon, and then I will definitely try exploring it within this episode. So let's sprint a bit, because I have a little bit of food on me. And I don't really need to worry for a little bit. Ooh, let's go ahead and grab that sugar cane, though. Alright. Got some high sugar cane. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, I just want to get around... Sprint. There we go. I just want to get around here. And yeah, this forest is just massive, and it gets much more dense, as you can kind of see on the map. It gets much more dense towards the center where the lake is. So it was just absolutely horrible lag. And of course, I'm lagging a bit now because recording. I didn't realize that the crowing did that much, because when I did tests after the special thing, I was getting about 25 to 34 frames per second, and then when I put it on, that was on normal render distance. On normal, and when I put it on short, I got 35 to in the 40 for frames per second. Alright, and it looks like I'm running out of map for the forest, so. You know, I think I could probably switch back to normal render distance. What's my frames? 20? 30? Oh, 19? 10? No. 11? No. 8? This is getting bad. Okay. So it's hopping a bit. Alright. Well, we'll figure that out eventually. Right now, I'm just going to go around these trees and this forest. And you can see it's quite large. Let's do a quick check through the big map. Alright, I'm at that lake, right? Yeah, I have to be at that lake. So, I am probably about here now. Which means I still need to turn and then come through. Alright, it probably would have been a little slower cutting. It probably would be around the same time cutting through the mountains, because these mountains are really tall. I climbed up to the top of one peak in one of the episodes, so... I'm already 9 minutes. I'm gonna pause and see how long it takes me to get there, and then I'll unpause when I get back. So, catch you in a bit. Okay, I'm back, and that was like 2 seconds because I turned a corner and I saw this. So, yeah, I think I already found a dungeon now. It looks underwater. Glowstone pillar. Kind of. A little bit scared. Did I see a creeper head? No. Okay, there's definitely stuff down there. I don't have any blocks on me. I have a block of sand. Okay, so there's mobs down there. I need some dirt. Ooh, that water sounded funny. Alright, but sweet, I found one. That was pretty quick. Alright, yeah. Let's just get some of this dirt. Some dirt. How much did I get? I got 22. I think that'll be enough. And I don't need the map right now. I wonder if there's something saying what dungeon this is. Alright. Alright, light this sucker up because I'm going to need it. In this chest. Ooh, nice. Armor, chicken, wood, coal, bones, some building materials. I don't really need the wood stuff, so let's pop this sucker on. Let's turn that into bone meal. Alright, smite, fire aspect. Fire aspect 2, smite 5, and knockback 1. I think I'll go with this golden sword. 52 41. So the same wooden shovel. And I'm okay with the wood right now. I'll go ahead and turn it to sticks and now I have sticks. So this is my little base. And I see an octopus. Squid, what am I saying? Squid, a skelly, and a zombie. So, let's take out the Skelly with his own game. Alright, he's dead. Wow, the sneak is really slow when you have a bow and arrow drawn. Where is he? Hello? Hello? Come out. Come out. One more. Awesome. Alright, let's get back up. Light this up. Oops, don't need two torches. I don't really think they'll spawn in water, but just to be safe, I'll put a couple around the sides. I don't really want anything coming at me from behind, so... I'm going to bring it back to short, though. Just to give me those extra frames. Okay. Okay. Okay! Ooh. Me gusta. Give me that. I'll take the stone sword and axe. Give me those arrows. I don't need books. Don't need no education. Crap, I'm out of room. I don't need these seeds. Oh, I have a golden apple. I don't need that. What else? Get rid of that sand, the saplings. Let me turn these into bones. What else? I could turn... I'll have a crafting bench on me just in case. But... Okay. I think... 5 arrows isn't gonna do me. Shove all this stuff in a corner. Got another awesome sword. Get bricks. Alright. So there, I got some. Alright. So it looks like this is the only way. And it's pretty dark. And there's some iron. So I guess I know where I'm building my iron. I'm getting my iron for the monument from. And I think I'm going to Oh. I hear a lot of splashing. That's worrying me a bit. A lot of splashing. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Can you? No? Okay. I'm gonna go put this iron up real quick, because that is one thing I do not want to lose. Iron here. I don't need that on me. Okay, wait. Let's put up the stuff I don't need for this trip. I'll take that. I'll take that. I probably won't need a shovel. Don't want to lose my map or my compass. I'll keep the coal. Don't need bone meal. Don't need that. Don't really need the bricks, but I'm going to. I also don't need an axe on me. So this is the stuff I'm going to be bringing back with me. And I got 4 swords. I'm going to need that extra pick soon, though. Alright. Let's do this. Don't lag on me, game. Don't. Holy moly, that's a lot of stuff. 3 creepers, 4 skellies, and a zombie. Apparently, there's something down there that could kill him. Ah! Okay, he just killed himself. Wonderful. Wunderbar! Oh, crap. Ooh, let me make sure. Okay, no more spawners. I think they're drowning themselves, which is perfectly fine by me. But I... Oh god, creeper! Creeper, creeper, creeper. Oh god, lag. Lag. Alright, you son of a bitch. I see some other mobs in the background in there. Oh, I see a bunch of creepers back there. Either there's something good back there, or that's just the way to torture me, Vex. Either way, well played. I thank God I have all these arrows. Okay, I think we are perfectly fine not going up there. Tell you what. Can I get that from here? Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that right there. Gonna let the game not lag. Take care of that creeper right there. I'm gonna take care of you. Damn, missed. They just keep going everywhere. Oh, hello. Yeah, poke your head up. Poke it. Oh god, that's a lot of creepers. This is gonna. I wish it said what dungeon this was so I could know how difficult I should be expecting. Shit, shit, shit. Woo! That was close. What's up? Why am I moving so fast? Alright. Shit. God, there was so many creepers up there. I am not even gonna attempt to deal with that. Whoa. Okay, game, don't lag out on me. I don't want to die. I want to get those creepers. I want to get that skelly to hit one of them so they'll blow up. That'd be awesome. Alright. like I've got... Ooh, I got quite a few of these guys. I bounced off him. That was a fail. Okay, I am losing my touch. Those look like... No, those aren't blue spires because then they'd fit through that door. I wish I could throw a torch down and get rid of that darkness. So things would stop spawning. Good thing they gave me all those arrows, right? See a spawner. I'm going in. Oh, Jesus! Hello. Yeah, that's right. You stay in that corner. Put it on them. Whoops. Alright, light this place up. Oops. And now that I got down here, I can attempt up there. What? Hey. Fine. So be it, jerk. God, look at those arrows they tried to get me with. Does he even see me? I don't think he even sees me. Yeah, I think I'll just let you deal with them yourself. Oh, look at him burn. Oh. Ow! Oh! Blue spider! I knew there was blue spiders! I knew! I just knew! Oh! Frame drop! Go away! Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. One. Stay there. Stay there and look pretty. It's okay. No, no, no. Bad, 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 bad spider. Bad spider. Come on, come on. Frame. Whew. Stupid, crappy ass gold sword. Alright, come on. Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of stuff. That's a lovely hole. I didn't see anything. Three. I hear an Enderman. I don't like that here in Enderman. Alright, well, this seems like as good a place as any. Gold? Are you serious? I can already get gold? I wonder how far. Oh no, I can't. Because I don't have an iron pick. Damn. Well, I know there's some gold now. Ooh, cool. I didn't look at you. Fuck. Jesus. Scared the crap out of me. Egg, beef, powder. Another sword just in case. Okay. I wish I had a bucket for water. Okay, I don't see you. I'm not looking at you, bro. Oh God. Where the hell? I didn't look at you. Jesus, that's sc this is scary. Okay, I see a brick down there, but where's my sandstone? There it is. All right. I feel like Clash using sandstone. Oh, jeez. I think they got rid of the poison aspect of spiders, which I'm kind of really glad about. The poison spiders. I'm really glad about that, though. Else I'd be screwed. Oh, speaking of which, I should probably eat something. Okay, now I can get some health back. I'm just gonna gather up this coal. Well, I really wish I knew the name of this dungeon so I could know. Well, the number of this dungeon so I can at least know how far I am. At least if it's numbered like the other games. Oh, God, lag. Okay. Oh, jeez, I didn't look at you. I did not look at you. Oh, jeez, okay. This is really freaky. So, I'm going to. There's iron up there. So I'm just going to do this. And I think I'm going to end it here. So, let's save. Quit that and I'll go back to the map now. Alright. Aha! Here's where I am. This is where I'm at. So. Whew! Alright, well, this has at least been a more entertaining experience. Alright, well, I'm going to end it here. I would really appreciate if you guys leave comments, likes, favorites, subscribe to me. Let me know what you think I could do. Let me know where I am. Do you have any idea what where I'm at and which dungeon this is, what number wall this is? Tell me what other dungeons you know about, and I'll try finding them that looks like one. So just let me know your feelings, thoughts. Leave blood sacrifices, like I say. Cookies, maybe. Yeah, cookies. All right. So until then, y'all have a wonderful day or night. For me, it's night. So, to all you, you have a good night.